Hi, this is Tiffany Zhang from Great Neck South High School. I am currently a senior and an incoming freshman at MIT. Throughout high school, I have pursued computational astrophysics through research projects and also pursued the individual fields that make up the interdisciplinary field. And these fields are computer science, astronomy, physics, and math. And I believe finding an interdisciplinary field that's unique to you, that suits you, is very important because it can help you stand out. And so I'll be alternating between do's and don'ts in this video. So here are the three do's and three don'ts. Okay, so the first do is to explore topics that interest you, whether that's on YouTube, watching YouTube videos, finding books, or through research projects. As my school has a research program and we are constantly exposed to different research projects from different fields, from upperclassmen, underclassmen. Always talk to people. Talk about what they love about the field that they're pursuing or what they don't like about the field they're pursuing. Join lots of clubs. That's how you meet lots of people and experiment yourself. And also pursue research, do some research. Do number two is to find ways to combine your interests after you explore the different topics. Try to find ways to combine them, no matter how different they might seem. Personally, after I was exploring different topics, such as math, which I became interested in because I really found math easy in middle school and wanted to continue learning math in a more advanced way, so I started self-studying math. Computer science, where I got started because I was searching through the app catalog in my middle school iPad and found some playgrounds, which I found really, really fun, and I really love solving physics because physics videos on YouTube, they are mind-blowing, they are so interesting. I don't think I'll ever get tired of them. And also astronomy, because astronomy documentaries and also just learning about the world outside of Earth is so interesting and so like mind-blowing. I aim to combine these by kind of modeling the physics of these astronomical objects with math and computer science, and that was a lot of fun. For you, let's say we might have different subjects that are completely different. Like, for example, if it was just biology and chemistry, biochem already exists, and that's a great interdisciplinary field that you might want to study. Let's say you're interested in biology, right, the genetic side of it, but then you also really love English class, and what you love about English is that you love writing argumentative essays, and so you might want to combine these by writing a column in your school newspaper and kind of educate the general school population about this topic that you're interested in. Do number three, keep finding interests that you love. It's never ever too late to keep pursuing your field and to keep exploring new interests. And so I found that, hey, maybe astronomy could be an interesting way to combine these fields that I'm interested in. First don't is don't be discouraged if you find yourself as a minority in your field. There's not a lot of girls that are very passionate about this topic or that are pursuing math-based sciences. It can be hard, but don't let outside factors force you into doing something else that you might be unhappy with. And being happy and interested in something is a good thing because it will help you excel in your field, continue your passion, and you don't want to give that up for anyone else or anything else. And also, there's a lot of people that you could talk to if there's outside factors that might be discouraging you. You could talk to your friends, your parents, your siblings, your teachers, or you can reach out to mentors as well. And I am also here if you need someone to talk to or if you need some advice. So don't be discouraged and keep pushing, keep going, because there's a lot to explore out there. Don't number two is don't give up your current interests for a new interest. You could always pursue them individually as well. And this leads to my final point. Don't ever stop exploring possibilities. Don't let anything discourage you. Maybe you'll find that the other interdisciplinary field is more suiting than the interdisciplinary field that you thought you originally loved. While I like hands-on activities, I don't like doing woodworking, metalworking, if that makes sense. So that's why I found astronomy as astrophysics as a great way to combine them. So don't stop exploring possibilities, and I wish you luck. This was three do's and three don'ts in finding a suiting interdisciplinary field for you, and I hope this helped. Never stop exploring, always stay curious, and if you have any questions, always feel free to reach out. All right, thank you.